Skating is not just for kids.
Ah, boarding! It's the life!
What? Never seen a skateboarding dog before?
A family tries to adjust.
I told you not to be late again today.
If only his dad knew how much he liked skateboarding and how it helps him.
Man, I know you miss your mom. I miss her too.
My dad's the best private eye in town.
Everyone pitches in to help.
Oh, smart guy. When did you learn how to type?
Things will start to pick up.
Mr. Williams, my great aunt Sally passed away. The problem is the will. Is $5,000 enough to get you started?
$5,000? You know how many tennis balls I could buy?
Connor is going up against the richest, most powerful man in town.
Well, she has reason to believe that the will is fake.
We gotta make sure that all those squatters have been evicted and are out of my building.
Uncle Forrest, how do you live with yourself?
Do yourself a favor. Stay away from Mr. Worthington and his property.
This is not going to end well.
We have to find that will.
I'm here to help you.
This plan is going to work. We need to be united.
If we're not all eaten by wild animals or arrested for trespassing.
How are we getting in? I watched every single Scooby-Doo episode at least twice.
You do realize that's a cartoon.
Say what? Watch out, here I come, old man. I'm ready to take on those goons. And I really love the new threads.
No, you don't.
Next time, never underestimate a kid.
John Lovitz as Jackson.
Let's do this.
Well, aren't you turning into a little P.I.?